時は来た。
宿命が我らを結びつけたのじゃ。そなたとわしと潮目を変えるやもしれない。その偉人とも。
陰謀と策略渦巻く戦国スペクタクルドラマシリーズ。
己の務めを果たす覚悟はできておるか。
覚悟はできておりまする。
将軍ディズニープラス。
Death is in our air, in sea and earth. It can come for us at any moment.
Fate may bring.
We live and we die. We control nothing beyond that.
Toki wa kita!
What kind of man wields power in a land like this?
Maybe you live long enough to find out what it is.
War is coming.
Life and death are the same. Both can have value and purpose. Are the same. Both can have value and purpose. Shogun is something new to the audience and hopefully something that will be groundbreaking.
とても壮大な人間ドラマだと思います。この作品に俳優としてプロデューサーとして関われたというのは非常に自分にとっては大きいことで、非常に重要な一歩を、踏み出せたのかなという気がしますね。
When you think about how much research, time, and how many creative minds it took to create this, it just blows me away.
It's just amazing, the scale of it. I've never worked with this many Japanese people.Outside of Japan. This is by far the biggest, you know, most elaborate, most detailed, authentic show I've ever done. It's amazing.
So much of this show is about bringing aspects of a faraway world to an accessible realm for the audience. It's just been truly awe-inspiring, and it's so exciting to see it when a scene really comes together on this scale.
This season of Shogun is about Blackthorn, an English pilot who arrives in Japan, and through Lord Toranaga and Mariko, he's forced to come to terms with the view of these people from this unfamiliar land.
Toranaga-sama ga hahaue wo yobi ni nari, ijin ni awasetano de gozaimasu.
I play Mariko. She is a Catholic and is assigned to become the translator for Blackthorn when he arrives. And throughout the season, she's determined and has to fight on her own. I just am so inspired by her story.
It's a show about agency and control over the path of one's own fate. It's the story of Torunaga. He is a prisoner of a political nature, stuck in Osaka, waiting for his fate to be handed down.
Yoshi Torunaga というのは関東の大名で、自分の家族やらいろいろな課題を抱えながら時が来るのを待ち、戦機が訪れるのを待つという、言ってみれば試練だらけのシーズンですね。
That was exciting for me in the beginning was the idea that we too could go on a journey with the character John Blackthorn, and we wash up on these shores with him, and then it becomes something else. He has individualistic notions that he thinks he's going to impress upon this culture and these people, and he is a character who had to forge connections.
Blackthorn has to deal with the deficit between the culture that was responsible for forming his character, and he is trying to learn to not get his head chopped off by people with very sharp swords.
Well, go on then. Might as well be now.
This story is set at the end of 16th century of Japan. It begins immediately after the death of Taiko Nakamura. The ruler of Japan has just died.
My character is Kazunari Ishido. I'm the political rival of Torunaga.
Buntaro is Mariko's husband, and I want a happy life for both of us, but John Blackthorn comes between us and messes things up.
まあ今みたいに矢田茂というキャラクターをやってるんですけど、僕はなかなかそのそうですね、他の人と違ってあまり誠実でない男なので、ところどころなんかこう怪しげな行動を取ったりしてるような男なんで、もしかしたら今までの歴史で見てもやっぱここまでっていうのは初めてな試みだと思うんで、そこでこういうチャンスをもらえたのはとてもありがたいと思うんで。
It is a story about how we make meaning in our lives, how we inhabit this world that we live in. It is filled with visceral experiences, and that is the power of a great story.
It's about that meeting of people from a disparate range of culture, gender, identity, ethnicity, language, who find common ground.
This is not where we die. We should be corpses. But here we are.